a nice welcome for Ksenius Doboba and Fedor.
Well, let's have more than a nice welcome, shall we? Let's have an American welcome for a sensational, talented couple who have such style and poise on the ice. There will be no messing about for this couple. This is Ksenia Stolbova and Fedor Klimov of Russia going for gold here. I Put a Spell on You by Annie Lennox. The music.
Fabulous opening choreography. Surprisingly rough for them on this split triple twist. Not clean on rotation and a two-footed landing from her. Oh, back strong, big pro triple flip. Excellent side-by-side triple tulips. They were flying going into that. Difficult movements within that lift. Interesting indeed, the way that music worked in this
one
arena.
More time,
it's a very
Russia,
sultry,
Ksenia Stolbova,
languid
and
approach.
Fedor Klimov.
Very, very well portrayed by this couple, and Ksenia, as ever, looks $10 million. But will that be enough to have them at the top? Ksenia Stolbova and Fedor Klimov.
Yes, and this couple have the highest overall score of this season so far, at 229 points. They got that in the Grand Prix final. This isn't going to be their best. The opening split triple twist, really rough start, and they brought it back well. It's going to be an interesting comparison, Nikki. For me, their throw triple flip, probably the best we've seen, or certainly that stronger than both Tatiana's and Aliona's. So I'd probably plus two that in the grade of execution from the judges and their side-by-side triple jump. That was the best of the night, too. This was... Oh, you can see his face.
Yep, she wasn't round. Didn't catch her on the hip.
She had to concentrate here. Couldn't suffer another mistake. Clean one-footed landing. That's what Aliona and Tatiana were looking for. And she's certainly, in terms of the interpretation, she's a real diva. Perfect music choice for her.
Lovely balance and matching on the landing of the jumps.
Her jump was as big as hers.
The choreography at times and strong into the lift. Difficult positions, lovely choreography on the exit of the lift. A very difficult reverse twist she put in there to add to the detail if we see it. There, that little turn round at the end could pull your shoulder there. But for me, parts of the choreography was almost a little separated.
Yeah, they don't have that same wonderful connection that the husband and wife team, Tatiana and Maxim, do have. And that's perhaps why they've always been the bridesmaids thus far. That little bit of je ne sais quoi that captures the hearts of the audience and the judges, obviously. Remains to be seen, though, what will happen here.
Yeah, it does that. But there were parts of the makeup of that choreography for me, which actually the angularity of it and the contradictions in it, from the angle we say it might be as well, the angle we're looking at it, you know, that makes a difference.
The score, just, please, and for
quite Kasinia as integrated
Stopova,
as we saw from
their short
Tarasova and Morozov. But that was a different thing altogether. 73.98.
They're currently in third place.
Third place for them. Follow Sushar, Trankov, Savchenko, Maso. And then that's where they've slotted in at the moment.